Hazrat Quraib reports that Hazrat Ibn Abbas radiyallahu anhu said, when the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam reached Makkah Mukarrama, he sallallahu alayhi wasallam commanded his companions to take off the ihram after performing circumambulation of Allah's house and marching between Safa and Marwa, and then shave the head or get the hair clipped. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 1731.